The finance minister today announced to hike gold import duty to 8% from the current 6% in order to curb extremely high demand for the yellow metal. The government also hiked platinum import duty to 8% from 6%. This is the second hike in gold import duty since January. Gold import duty has been hiked to 8% from 2% in past 2 years. In the last 2 years, import duty on gold has gone up almost eightfold compared to the ₹300 per 10 grams that used to be before 2012. In April 2013, gold and silver imports surged by 138% to $7.5 billion as against $3.1 billion a year ago. The World Gold Council expects India's gold import to touch a record level at 300 to 400 ton in April-June quarter. Higher gold imports have been the key reason for the widening current account deficit, which touched a record high 6.7% of GDP in the December quarter. The finance minister has been saying that the current account deficit and the rupee are very important to monitor at this point in time. The Financial Stability and Development Council discussed only on Monday that in May itself 262 tons of the gold was imported. On an average, about 700 to 800 tons gold is imported. Last year it was 1,000 tons, and the finance minister wants that to be moderated.